Beautiful day in Vancouver, and we have some afternoon hockey for you. Canucks playing game five of their pre-break six-game homestand and looking to run their point streak to five games.
Hard pass, left point. Gouliot lets it go, and that missed the net. Good Branson on the other side. Covering for him is Besser. Long shot, scores!
Pettersson, Elias Pettersson coming back. I think he's got a piece of that. Waved at it. Long wrist shot. Here it comes.
Yep.
Yeah, and Elias Pettersson tips it by Jonathan Bernier. Goal. Welcome back.
Goal number 23. Markstrom had to be wary of the potential pass to Vanek. He said it was a shot that just missed. Now Nielsen, Larkin, Vanek. Stopped by Markstrom. It came sliding to his right.
See Jacob Markstrom coming across as Chris Tanev and Alex Edler. It's off both their sticks as Tanev comes back.
Louis Eriksson shoots, stopped by Bernier. As Eriksson looked to continue his recent run of offensive productivity. Thomas Vanek. Anthony Mantha. In front, Nielsen scores! Franz Nielsen one-timed the pass from Mantha. And at 8:34 of the second, the Red Wings tie the game. Elias Pettersson gets the puck to the line, not out, held in by Jensen. Hard pass to Kaiser to the side, they score! Thomas Vanek tipped it in. What a pass by DeKaiser, and the Wings have the lead.
You were talking about the territorial edge of the Detroit Red Wings, and you can't play a whole period in your own zone and not expect the other team to score.
Canucks put together a line here of Horvat, Pettersson, and Besser. They score! Full Horvat! Pettersson was on the limp. Besser's shot hit him, but came right to Horvat, who tied the game at two.
After all the great chances he had, he gets a spinorama to go through the legs of Jonathan Bernier.
Troy Stetcher. Edler. Now Stetcher again. Pass in front, tipped by Roussel, didn't get through. Bertanen gets the puck, shoots, tipped in by Roussel!
There's Nielsen going down, that gives Bertanen some room, the puck comes back out to him, and he just snaps it. And look at Roussel, has body position, and Nielsen, look at Franz Nielsen. Yep, that's my guy, I should have had him. Nobody ties up his stick, he's able to tip it by Jonathan Bernier.
5 seconds left, here's Cronwall, bobbling it, it's out, the Canucks are going to win. Jacob Markstrom stopped 35 shots. Antoine Roussel on a deflection gets the game winner. And a couple of points for Elias Pettersson in his return to the lineup.